tying up a minute.
It was an incredible performance considering the amount of injuries, including goods. Jude Bolton, as you mentioned, who needed a reconstruction going into this game. It was unbelievable. Now the party can begin here and also in Melbourne. What's the plan for the team tonight and for the Heroes' homecoming tomorrow, Lee?
I'm not sure if you noticed, Jim, some of the celebrations already started behind me. The concert's about to start here. Then the party, the official Swans function will move to Melbourne Park tonight from 8:30 with the players and the fans. I think there'll be a few drinks, there'll be a bit of celebrating there.